My name is Alessio, I'm from Rome, Italy, I'm 23, and I'm at the proficiency class. And I choose New York because it's, for me it's the best city in the US. I want to learn English because I think it's better for my career, and I think it's the most useful language to talk with people from all over the world. Yeah, I came here alone. I met a lot of friends here at school from almost all over the world. The thing I enjoy most about my classes is that when we are talking about some topic, you listen and you understand what are the common behavior in other cultures. And so it's really interesting. In the school they propose many activities. From, I don't know, going out for a coffee, or to visit a museum, or to watch a basketball match. I love this kind of activities because I want to talk with people, because that's why I'm here. I think that EC in New York is a really nice school because it's in the center of Manhattan. Downstairs in Broadway you can see everything. And Central Park probably is the place I like most. I have to say that I'm really, really enjoying this adventure here in EC New York. It's a wonderful experience for English and for life.